I'm singing you the ballad of a great man of the cloth.
Be no value in the strength of walls that I've grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of the shadow's throne. But I'd be yours if you be mine. Stretch out my life and pick the seams out. Take what you like, but close my ears and eyes. Watch me stumble over and over. I had done wrong. You built your tower, but called me home. And I love the one you hold, and I'll be your goal to have and to hold, the lover of the light. Before
I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go. Drink beer with the guys and chase after girls. I kick it with who I wanted, and I never get confronted for it, 'cause they stick up for me. If I were,
bring me water. I gotta have salsa. Cause the water don't bubble. And water don't fizz. Water, I hate it. Cause it ain't carbonated. But a glass of seltzer, on the other hand, is...
Hello?
Is this 418-9749?
Speaking.
Sarah?
Sarah Jockman, Sarah Jockman, how's by you? How's by you? How's your brother Bernie?
He's a big attorney.
How's your sister Doris?
Still with William Morris.
How's your cousin Shirley?
She got married early.
How's her daughter Esther?
Skipped a whole semester.
How's your brother Bentley?
Feeling better mentally.
How's your cousin Ida?
She's a freedom rider.
What's with Uncle Sidney?
They took out a kidney.
How's your sister Norma?
She's a nonconformer.
How's your cousin Lena?
Moved to Pasadena.
How's your Uncle Nathan?
Him I got no faith in.
I ain't heard from Sonia.
I'll get her to phone ya.
How's her daughter Rita?
A regular Lolita.
How's your cousin Manny?
Signed up with McTanny.
How's your nephew Seymour?
Seymour joined the Peace Corps.
He's nice too. He's nice too.
We'd like to know what you think.
Oh boy.
What's your opinion of Mink?
Oh. Oh.
Thunderbirds and Cadillacs.
Oh boy.
April 15th income tax. Winter in Miami Beach.
Oh boy.
Itching where you cannot reach.
Oh.
Somebody scratching your itch.
Oh boy.
Thursday night singing with Mitch.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Sylvia Porter.
Oh boy.
Barry Goldwater.
Oh boy.
Edna St. Vincent Millay and the whole UJA.
Oh boy. Movies with Barton MacLane.
Oh boy.
Heartburn and other kinds pain.
Oh boy.
Sir Arthur Cullen and Doyle.
Both great.
But as cloth goes shining on.
Newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring. Put it on everything that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done this moment, we'll be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
I'd like to welcome every single solitary and solitary human being on this godforsaken scene to our first love gregational church, perched here in Randolph, Vernon, Vermont. And the people who run Randolph, Vernon, Vermont in the state of hate, without debate, hate the First Love Congregational Church perched over here in the undear Randolph Center, Vernon, Vermont. And they hate me, though unknown, God Almighty, down here in this modern day reality, through the skin of our chaplain, all the way from heaven, Sweeter Peter Paladin. And he is not even 1% me, the one and only cop at the top. He is not even 0.00 and forever oath percent me, the one and only God Almighty, the one and only mystified and glistified, the one and only being, being king, that can glide like this pure kiss of unadulterated bliss, non-stop, pop after pop, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, only possible by me, the one and only dear, and the one and only clear, but clearly you can all hear me, and you can see me. Through the skin, I jump in all the way from heaven, Sweeter Peter Powell. And so you can see, I am Pace King. Now is it pacing? And I do a ring ding ding, grander than Martin Luther King. And I'm pacing and pacing and pacing. And the uglies and the smugglies and the fugglies in this city of shitty of non-witty, and more than any pretty, are trying and trying and trying, and lying and lying and lying, and denying and denying and denying this humanly impossible spoof. And they all know my humanly impossible truths, my scientific evidence, with zero pretense, that makes a hell of a lot of God Almighty down here in this modern day reality sense. But they refuse this grander than any grand, great news, the most interesting and interesting news ever, about me, the one and only clever lover, the one and only soul station, the one and only vibration, the one and only, more than any indignation, an Indian nation that can and sweet I picked a pale pun. It's not my chosen one. He was just never over my frozen one. For 12 lifetimes in a row. And so he passed his 111th year at this test of 95% degree. And the one and only taker, and the one and only creator. For me, the one and only creator. And so all you haters, all you haters that are trying to stop me, the one and only God Almighty,
singing you the ballad of a great man of the cloth. His name was Harry Lewis, and he worked for Irving Roth. He died while cutting velvet on a hot July the 4th, but his cloth goes shining on.
And so is this a script? Is this a script of kryptonite? What's kryptonite? Can any human being ignite like the one and only God Almighty? Can you even phlebotomy, which is flabbergasted mixed with a match? Can you even phlebotomy a human being on this godforsaken scene trying to deny me the one and only God Almighty? Can you even imagine a human being so evil, so evil, that they pretend this is not me, the one and only God Almighty? Can you even imagine, sweeter Peter Powell, cannot imagine a human being on this godforsaken scene that would hate God? To finally know that God is not a fraud. What unkind of human being on this godforsaken scene would not want to applaud the one and only God Almighty? Does anybody have this feeling more than any revealed king? Can any preacher preach like the one and only teacher? Like the one and only preacher. But the people, or is it the creeples who run this city of shitty, are not winning! And more than anything! Continue! And continue! And continue! To neglect me! And disrespect me! sermon? Is this the sermon for all those vermin Vermonters? For all those Sherman tanks who want to take my rank? All those skanks all walking the what? The worse than any Captain Hook plank? Can anyone plank it out like this? Kiss the pure unadulterated bliss like the one and only Mystify and the one and only Christify and sweeter Peter Palvin, my chaplain. He can't believe that anybody would have so much snide and pride and try to hide this humanly impossible truth. Who would want more than any goof? Who would stand aloof from the one and only smart, from the one and only heart? Who would be so unkind to themselves and put themselves on high and high shelves than the one and only God Almighty? And except 222 bad mouths have like tongues from me, the one and only divine, and the one and only sublime. 222 lifetimes with the ugliest waist and face and every other space and place. No money and no honey, and in those bad mass of lifetimes from the one and only Mormon Mishan, they all will be known as graves for straying away in this modern day from the one and only, from the one and only. And they'll have a gray tone to their skin, which rhymes and times and signs with the skin that I own be, that I own be, that I own thing. As Mel Brooks would say, and Philly, and Mel Brooks cannot believe how vain, full of disdain, these ugly, fuddly, fuddly, smugglier than any smuggler. Defend! Defend! Who would want to defend me? Who would want to defend me? The only God Almighty! Help! Help! Only the most despicable, deplorable, horrible, invulnerable souls in the history of this godforsaken planet. God doesn't get angry. God doesn't get angry. The one and only God Almighty does not get so angry that a burning human being on this godforsaken sea and flame pain forever and ever and ever, like that supposedly all-loving man God fraud named Jesus. If you don't accept that man once upon a time down here named Jesus as Lord and Savior, then that all-loving man God fraud, for not applauding him will make you grimmer than any grim. And hell, what will he do? Well, the truth is he won't do anything, because he was only a human being that I did want things for, heal people for. But me, the one and only God,
Harry Lewis, his cloth goes shining. something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Feel your head. are many soldiers that fight because the higher aboves tell them what to do and they take that order. But a warrior, a rebel, fights with a purpose from the heart, and he may die. And this is for them.